What is going on, boys? Swaggy is here today. Now, today we're reacting to. Hold on, give me a second. Okay. Yeah, today we'll be reacting to another Rockit music song. This one is called Mr. Hop's Playhouse 3 Bad Thoughts. This is an SFM animation. I'm going to go ahead and check it out. Well, and then somebody wanted me to check it out. I was like, oh, yeah, sure, I'll do it. And yeah, without any further ado, let's get right into the video itself. So this just came out like 3 hours ago. So this is fresh off the table. So yeah, I want to go ahead and check it out. Yeah, and somebody just was like, hey, check out the new video. I'm like, okay, sure. But yeah, without any further ado, yeah, go check out the original video. Link down below. As well as the end card at the end of the video. So just go check out check them out. They work really hard and deserve support. Anyways, also go check out Salty and Vinny New and you know, pretty much everybody that was involved with the video itself. They work really hard and deserve support. But yeah. Without any further ado, if you guys enjoyed this video in any way possible, hit the like button and subscribe. It really helps and I greatly appreciate it. Thank you very much. And my computer is lagging a little bit. No problem though. So let's get down to it. Okay.
Pour another glass, I need my life. Evidence has passed me by this time. Did he mean to do those things? He knew. Why? I can't just lose my sight.
Oops, my bad. I'm trying to bring up the quality at least. Yeah, as you can see, my laptop is it's slow right now. I don't know why. Alright, apologies for the pause. Let's continue. Okay. Most nights I think I'm asleep, but I'm awake in my dream. Chasing the end, can't get me out of bed. Don't wake me up so we can dream together.
Okay.
Oh, okay. Interesting. Okay. So, that's pretty much it. So, I wanted to go ahead and, you know, so, not that the video itself is over, but hold up. Yeah, sorry about that. Like I was saying, now that the video itself is over, we can get to the second part of this video where I basically give my own thoughts and opinions on the video that I just reacted to. So let's get right into it. We're gonna start off with the beat, lyrics, and then the animation itself. So let's get on let's do the beat first. So, the beat itself for this song was really good. I greatly enjoyed it. Just had a really nice flow to it. Really nice, really just nice melody. And honestly, it was so good. Honestly, I just greatly enjoyed it. Really matched up well with the lyrics and just the vocals themselves. And I really enjoyed that. And yeah, overall, really good beat. Really well made. And yeah, as for the vibe it gives off, I don't know. It's like, because the song is sort of like a soothing kind of melody, but with some pretty dark lyrics that, you know, pretty much are the opposite. Like, keeping all the dark thoughts in our head. Okay, buddy. I don't know. But yeah, other than that, though, like, just overall, really good, just beat. I really enjoyed it. That's what I'm just saying. Yeah. And overall, really well made. Anyways, without any further ado, let's go on to the, you know, the lyrics themselves, since those are also a big part of the video itself. So let's get down to them. So, as I mentioned, pretty dark lyrics here. Keeping all the bad thoughts in our head. I think I'm asleep. I won't wake up from this bed or something. I won't get out of bed. I don't remember. But yeah, overall, the lyrics themselves were really well, you know, really well made. I greatly enjoyed them. They were really good. Other than that, though, the vocals themselves were really good as well. I greatly enjoyed them. Overall, the lyrics really matched well with the beat of the song. It just flowed really smoothly, which I greatly enjoyed. Just, yeah, they were good. That's pretty much all I gotta say. But yeah, nonetheless, though, that's pretty much it for, you know, pretty much all I gotta say about the lyrics. Let's move on to the animation itself. So, the animation for this video was actually really good, honestly. I greatly enjoyed it. Just overall, like I said, it was really good. And, overall, I'm getting into a loop right now. I gotta stop. So we're gonna start off with the. Let's start off with the. You know, the. I'm getting into a loop again. My bad. The lyrics. The lighting of the video was really good. The shadows themselves were also really good as well. There were a lot of good scenes in there as well. It's just like the characters themselves. You know, standing in like a sort of shadowy, shadows. Oh, there was their giant heads just behind them, which is weird, but I don't know. I liked it. It was pretty good. But yeah, other than that, though, just the models themselves look really good. The animation really, flowed smoothly. And yeah, it was just really good. Overall, though, just really good, really well-made animation. Nothing I can really complain about. It wasn't, lagging or pausing or, things like that. Mostly, if it did, lag a little bit, that's mostly my fault. I don't know. My computer's just booted up and just was garbage. I don't know. But yeah, other than that though, really good video, really good animation, and I really enjoyed how the animation just really enhanced the lyrics and really enhanced the beat, and then just the beat and the lyrics really enhanced the video itself. So that was pretty cool. I really enjoyed that. But yeah, actually, give me a second. Okay, thanks for the second. That's pretty much all I really gotta say. So, of course, if you enjoyed this video in any way possible, hit the like button and subscribe. It really helps, and I greatly appreciate it. Like I said, check out the link down below. They worked really hard on this video. Check out the link below. It'll send you the video. Go check them out. They worked really hard on this and deserve support. Also, don't want to click the link, then there's just an end card right here. Pretty much the video. Go check it out. They worked really hard on this and deserve support. Yeah, without any further ado, that's pretty much it for all I gotta say. I was gonna say something else, but I don't really remember it. It was just, I remember now. If you guys enjoyed this video, if possible, hit the like button and subscribe. It really helps, and I really appreciate it. Yes, it really helps. And, I'd really appreciate it if you did that. But also, hit that notification bell for the next time I upload, as, it kind of helps you out, too. Whenever I make a video, just notified, I guess. I was gonna say something. I was thinking of it. I don't remember it though. I hope you guys have had a great day, and I hope you guys have a great week. Or I've had a great week so far. I'll be seeing you boys in the next video tomorrow, okay? Alright. Bye bye. Sorry. stop button. Bye-bye.